What's up, guys? Sam's got more MJ. This one's titled PYT, the demo version, requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I've not heard this, demo version before, but I have heard the actual song. Really enjoy that song, and very curious as to how the demo version is going to sound. I didn't even know there was such a thing as an MJ, demo version track. Well, I guess there would be. I feel like for every artist, there probably is. But yeah, that being said, man, very excited to check this out. That being said as well, let's go ahead and get into it. Wow, this sounds completely different. Like a whole different song, almost like the whole like vibe and pace and everything is completely different, and the song itself, like the production, like the beat, the sound of it, this is kind of crazy. Pretty dope. I like the fact that it's like a completely different song as well, so like you don't just get like an incomplete version of the finished product. It's like version one, version two, so that was pretty cool. And the song itself was actually pretty nice. Like, it was smooth, and it was just so cool to just like hear him actually just singing the song, the whole song throughout, instead of he did sing it the first time, of course, but like, like slow singing it, but yo, this was definitely dope, man. PYT, the demo version, so cool. It like makes me wonder like what other demo versions of songs are there out there that like I have no idea about, you know? But yeah, this was definitely dope. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.